All right, Bubby, you want to climb in there and make sure everything's clean and there's no trash in it?
All right. I'll start pulling these stakes out. Sir, we'll set them right here so we don't forget them. Why would we set them in the ice if he's so cold? All right, Bubby. That's where business cards go. Hey, Louie, take off your shoes and walk on. So am I, buddy. You got that side, opposite side.
We're almost done, Mom. You gotta wait till we're done. Open that zipper on that side, okay? Ring right here. We're gonna pull it that way.
Pull it this way.
This way. You fell. Come on, get up, buddy. Standing around doing nothing, you don't get a paycheck? Well, you gotta get moving, homeboy.
It's a little bit hard.
Alright, leave it there. That's good. See, we got a good straight line? Now let's get this one. You ready? We're gonna go over the top. Need some help? Watch out, homeboy. Got it.
Plump.
Is it plump?
Yeah.
What does plump mean?
I don't know.
Does it mean fat?
Ugh.
All right, so I'm gonna roll up the cables. You can put your shoes on and start walking on it, or you can steamroller it.
Why?
To get all that air out, remember?
I need to sit down for a minute.
Why?
Because I'm tired.
What are you tired from?
You know, from flopping.
From flopping?
No, from walking.
Man.
Well,
the quicker you get this air walked out, the quicker you can get back to the truck and get a drink.
Okay.
Remember, you gotta earn that paycheck for me. Now, leave the cord there, buddy. Here, I'll do it. You ready?
Yep.
You did.
I'm really high. I'm getting really high up.
You are.
I'm very high. Oh, look how high up I am.
Yeah.
I'm a little taller than you.
No. Slides are wet too.
Uh-huh.
Oh man.
So I guess we need to put them on the dryer.
On the boot dryer?
Uh-huh.
I don't know if the boot dryer will work on slides, homeboy.
Why?
Well,
I have a shoe.
You gonna steamroller it now?
I can't do it.
Why? Oh.
No other way.
You want Daddy to steamroller? Check if you sit down.
Okay.
You don't get paid to stand around and do nothing.
You'll help.
Hold on, I'm gonna steamroll her, okay? Here we go. What do we gotta say? Steamroller! There you go. All right, get up, boy.
How do you dry slide?
Just the air's got to dry them.
Like,
hold on, baby. Let me get started, okay?
Yep.
All right, stop. Don't lay on it.
But that's how you get it back.
No, that's how you get it squared off. We don't want it to get up lay on it. We don't want it square. We want it round. Get on front of it and walk, okay?
We're almost done.
We're almost done, aren't we?
Uh-huh. I don't know. I'm big when I walk on
it. Okay, walk on it again.
Again?
Yeah. Flip that gray thing over.
Okay. Good.
Okay.
I'll get strapped.
Here, stand right here.
What?
Stand right there. And don't let it come backwards, okay?
Oh, it's not.
Don't let it. I need you to be strong. You can do it, baby. Setting the straps.
Oh.
I forgot to do that earlier.
Oh.
All right.
Did you think that was the same?
Well, I need to stay off the top of it. Push from the back, okay? One, two, three. Push. There we go. Keep pushing, will we? Okay, stop right there. Don't lean on. Good job. Don't ever lean on, buddy. Because when they get squared, they're hard to throw. Okay? Flip the top one up like this. Now wait. Okay. Now take this one. Make a loop. Pull it like that.
Like this is the loop?
Hold on. Let me see what you got going on. Pull hard though. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we did it.
I got it real tight on mine.
Good. Tuck this in so we don't get it hung up on the dolly.